now the background is white instead of yellow. So that is a significant change in how to change the camera for this kind of a light. Now, it might seem reasonable to use the fluorescent light, which is a more of a natural white light, than it would be to use the yellow light because things just get over yellow. But the fact is that you just have to know how to adjust the settings on the camera to get a better photo. Take another look back at the computer screen a moment. You might be able to tell there's two different colors of in the background. There's more of a yellow here and there's more of a white here. This seam is the back wall of the box. Unlike in the other segment where I explained an infinity